My name is Sanjana and today my topic name is Don't think of the start of the race, think about the end. It is true that we should always think about the end of the race, because for example, if you are doing a bicycle race or if you are doing any type of race, so you will be thinking about the start, how will be my race, how I will perform. But you should not think about that. You should think about the end. If I will come first, so how you will perform it. If I will come first, so how good it will be, how we will feel. But if you don't come first in that, so you will feel, so how will be your feeling, you will be sad. So always think about the end, don't think about the start of the race. If we, for example, if in studies also we do like this one. If our exams are starting, so we are so overloaded about the exam. How will be my exam? But you should study hard and think about the end. If I will finish my exam, so how relaxful I will be. If I will learn it from now, if your exam starting from 1 month, so you should start preparing. If you will start preparation from now, so you can be ready for your coming exams. Think about for example, first exam is of mathematics. And you have 1 month time, so you should start studying from 1 month only. And when you will go to your exam hall, so you will finish your exam. And how relaxful you will be. You don't have any tension that how my exam are. How I should give exam. But if you are thinking of, if you are in your tension, you cannot do better study. So you should not take any tension. You should not take anything. You should do study relaxly in a silent place. You should go in a silent place and you should do your studies. So in exam hall you can write your exam very nicely. So exams are very important. So in exams you should not be stressful. And for example, you are at the last. If you are completing your studies, for example, if you are completing engineering study, so you should study hard. You should not take stress. How many percent I will get. So you should be always relaxful. You should do your studies very nicely, relaxedly, and you should do your study in a silent place. So you can think about the end of your exam, end of your race. So then only you can be a successful person. So my topic is over.